अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज स्पीच। बट बिफोर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट कन्वर्जन्स। वी विल लर्न हाउ टू डू द कन्वर्जन्स। सो फॉर दैट आई हैव सम नोट्स फॉर यू। प्लीज आई वॉन्ट यू पीपल टू राइट ऑल दिस इन योर नोटबुक, सम इम्पॉर्टेंट कन्वर्जन्स। दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर द डिस्टेंस and this is for the people have also have done a formula. I hope you will remember big value and small value. Remember that we have done already. When you are converting from big value to small value, we do the multiplications, and if you are converting a small value into a big value, we'll do divisions. All right, now look at the B part. You have to convert 315 meter per second into kilometer per hour. So, as according to the formula, meters are to be converted into kilometers. It means from smaller value to the bigger value. Going upward means division. And seconds will be converted into minutes first and then into hours. So we will go 2 times. Clear? Now how will we write it? 315 division means the kilometers will be written like this, divided by 1000, because we have to convert meters into kilometers. And look at this bar, this part. It is already in the denominator. It is already here in the denominator, but we have to do double division, so we will be writing dividing by 60 into 60 minutes and seconds. So it will be written like this. Now this division means these two numbers will come like 315 over 1000 over 3600. We have a fraction in the denominator, so the reciprocal will come up. And then you will solve it. Clear? So you have to solve it yourself. All right. Question number 4 is written here. Express in meter per second. And the first part is 65 centimeter per second. Now for seconds we can see that we don't need to change the seconds. It's already in seconds. But we need to change centimeters into meters. So we have to go one time upward, that is division. Now 65 upward division, so we'll write in the denominator 100 centimeter makes 1 meter, so divided by 100. No change in the seconds column, that is all. Change it and the answer will be in meter per second. Clear? B part I'm not going to do it, you will be doing it yourself. 367 kilometers per hour. Kilometers are to be converted into meters. We have to go downward from big value to small value one time. It means we will be doing multiplication. Hours will be converted into minutes first and then into seconds. So we will be doing multiplication for this case also. Now 367 multiplied by, because kilometer is already in the numerator, so we will be writing it in the numerator. Denominator, hours are in denominator, so we will be writing them here. 60 multiplied by 60 for minutes and for seconds. It is all. Solve it and your answer will be converted into meter per second.